Soulkeeper! Come out from the dead to give you some soul, brothers. Here, one in front of yourselves to see for yourself. Yes, I'm back. This is my third sequel. And I'm here to give some friends some good times. I'm sorry I have been no one for these soul folks, but it's okay. I got something for later. As you can see, you're in my kitchen. It's just a couple days after my birthday. Anyways, I'm Soulkeeper, keeper of lost souls, and these are my soul brothers. That's right. They come hiking up in the hills with me. And this is such a my good guy. He's so cool. I took his soul, and he says it's okay. It doesn't matter anyways, because I took his soul. Anyways, these guys have already eaten, and I've gotten some people coming in to see me. They're coming to see me tonight. And I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm going to sit here with my soul brothers on Halloween. And it's creepy as hell, because you're at my kitchen, and this is the first time I let you in to see what I have in store for you the next time you look at my videos. Anyways, these people are freaked out and terrorized because of me! Yes, because of me! Because I terrorized them and I took their souls. And so I invited them for a feast over here. Anyways, it's okay with them, so they're quite full right now. And they've had a good meal. And they're freaked out and terrorized every night because of me. Soulkeeper, the keeper of lost souls.